continued meddling has reached an end, hero of Tamriel.
To the side!
What is this foolishness? Has your tiny mortal mind snapped? Do you really think you can defeat me? The dark machinations of Oblivion are far more complex than anything your mortal senses can comprehend. Your anguish will be legendary, even in Oblivion. For your own existence? Of Oblivion, you are less than nothing. Pathetic Adric trinket can't defeat me. I am Molag Bal, Lord of Domination. What is this, infant? Do you think your torment can slay a god? Fertile ground for the seeds of eternal torment. Tamriel is ripe. I have all of eternity to reap its harvest of revenge. Death comes for you, all children of the fungus of Black Wing. You think you're talking and slay a god? Souls of the damned are my weapons. You will know eons of suffering.
Come forward, Vestige. You are safe for now. Something precious to you has been riven from Stonefire's being. I have brought it here for you to reclaim.
I congratulate you, little insect. Your sting is formidable. You have bested me and released 1,000 times 1,000 souls back into the Mundus. For the moment, your world is spared. But my grand scheme has only begun to unfold. Excellent. Your power shall prove useful in the coming conflicts. You've made a great and terrible enemy this day. Your world would have been better off if the plain meld had succeeded, had you bowed before me and accepted eternal servitude. I would have protected you. There are worse masters than I. Far worse.
You are but a phantom here in my domain, Stonefire. The mortal prophecies of the scrolls have been fulfilled. Leave this place and return to your pit.
You have a powerful ally. Did you know that she would bring you here? What future role has she to play in this grand cosmic farce, I wonder? Yeah, your meddling has already cost me too much. A cursed creature of light and flame. This farce no longer amuses me.
What happened? How did we get here? I remember being overwhelmed, but then I...
Right, sorry about that. I called in a bit of help to pull you out of there. I do hope I didn't overstep my bounds.
Snow Lily, I...
I know, Sai. It's over.